Let's begin now.
You know, today, I just woke up, and I
like
said,
this.
You know, instead of waiting on a good day, waiting around through ups and downs, waiting on something to happen, I just said, that's right.
And all these mommies look fly today. And all we wanna do is get by today. Hey, we're gonna have a good day. And ain't nobody gotta cry today. Cause ain't nobody gonna die today. You can save that trouble for another day. Hey, we're gonna have a good
Brand
day.
Life fresh, new cologne on. Feeling so good, change the colors to my phone. Orange Kool-Aid, go good with Patron. Oh, no, hell no, boy. Still my ringtone, free car wash. Had to clean up the Dodge. Get back when I can, just playing my part. Church folks had a fish fry, mustard, hot sauce, light bread, french fries. Love for the big guy, hit the park. Boys showing off the hot snappy roots on the radio. And you know what about last night, hit the pick three. Bought some Air Force Ones, four tall tees. Man, I'm loving BG.
Cousin cooking out, I gotta get me a play. Got this new outfit, ain't even out in the state. So fame speaking too soon, but this a hell of a day. And the sticky got me sitting in a hell of a place. Got my stunning shades on and the grin on my face. My new grill looks mean, but I swear I'm straight. And the hood showing love, so I'm A-OK. Hey.
Alright, so today's practice is labeled as bog intervals. August seems to think that on top of the Salt Mountain, there's going to be a bog that we are going to be running through in waist-deep water for intervals. Now, the Salt Mountain had a fire, so it's all burnt. But we're going to go up there, and apparently we're going to run through some waist-deep water and do intervals. So that's my day.
So we out here in the Amazon Mountains. As you can see, in the Amazon, this is prime water. We're gonna try and walk across without getting wet. Now, as you can see, there's a river in there. So chances of skinny feet is gonna get wet, very high. So we can see. And that is a one-on-one on how to cross a river.
Nice.
We out here, casually dying. In the middle of fucking night.
Interval three.
Oh, baby.
We're done. Hey, look at my legs. Freaking just cotton just laced on my legs, bottom of my shoes. It's insane. Yeah, show me. Hello, Anders, come on up here. Damage.
Look at those hives.
Weeby moment. If he gets lost, he's a.
I can eat Corbin. Let's stay together. So if we get lost, I can eat you. Pretty sure that's what he just said.
I won't push you.
I'm perfectly fine here.
wants to jump.
Oh, if we had a
I'll do it if you do it.
10 seconds. 10 seconds of invincibility.
Not just doable. Sarah said it. This center is a lot more sturdy than I thought.
What?
You need to vlog this?
Yeah, do a little dance for the vlog, Corbin.
There's a lot of fancy footwork.
Oh, oh. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I'm continuing the vlog.
At Alaska.
At Alaska.
Alaska.
Savage. Let's find a big one to take down. This, good luck.
Yeah, let's go for that.
Nice!
No, the little one.
Nah, we need this one.
There they are.
Is that a fun one?
They're not dead.
Wow.
Ah!
Alright.
Now I know no one's keeping score, but I just want to say that I was right. There was no bog. We ended up just running through trees that were dead and burned, and cotton fields. No water, just dry, dead stuff. So I was right.
One day, this will all be yours, Everett.
Everything that the light touches.
August, once you say that, you die. So,
oh, yeah.
We're almost there. We come in here.
Daddy.
So, okay. I know where we're at.
That one trail that comes goes like.
Can I interest anybody?
That's Bald Mountain.
And a cup of Joe.
Yes.
Right? Oh, yeah. I've skied that.
So,